Harvey fakes a three, drives in for a shorter jump shot. She sinks it. Sydney Harvey, 30-26, pulls the Ferreira stays in. Well, that was a smart move. She wanted to drive, but it was afraid to charge. She pulls it out for a long three, and she makes it. 4.5 minutes to go. First half, Bulls with the ball. Ferreira deep in the right side for another screen. In fact, goes underneath. Out to Ferreira, thinks about the three, drives in, bases it off to Raider. She can make that. It looks good, and it is! Alyssa Raider with a great ball jumper in and out. No good, but Jordan gets the rebound. She's going to put it up and in! Beatrice Jordan! All you have to do is open one of the presses here. And that is a long pass by Pantone up to Jordan. She's so good. But Jordan really the Bulls' top interior defender, not in their way. The dribble by Ferreira, and she drops down about a 16-footer. And it is Ferreira on Pelton. I think she's going to drive on her. Puts up a roll, 15-footer. It's good! She had to lay off, so she got that over foot. She is out right now. Harvey inside is Jordan, and she lays it in.
Hey, a nice shot, though, getting that ball inside.
5-10, Harvey out to Ferreira. That's got to go up. It's good! Great start here by Oklahoma. Ferreira's going to take the key. Three, and she grabs it in! Lyra Ferreira! There, outside shot. Halfway through the shot clock, 3:42 to go in the third quarter. Never looks to drive. Tough drive, and a nice layup by Shane Levers. Hinge on the two, Ferreira the three, hinge on Levers underneath. Turn Ferreira behind the back against Mercer, and lays it in! Oh, and Lyra Ferreira, I think she got out of the basket. Fake layup, and in! A quick 6-0 run! Raider instead takes her in. Maddie Williams and lays it in. 10 minutes to go. Jordan on the right. Playing out to Raider for a three. Possibly no to Ferreira. Boy, this would be fitting. Oh, she splashed that one down.